The United States is called Bandaríkin in Icelandic because it translates to Land of the Flags or Land of the Unions. This name refers to the fact that the United States is made up of individual states that have come together under one unified government. Each state has its own flag, and together they form the United States of America.